Now to Downey and a memorial service for a good Samaritan gunned down trying to stop a violent crime. The father of three was shot and killed when he confronted someone breaking into cars just before Christmas. Eyewitness News reporter Eric Resendiz shows us how family, friends, and co-workers honored his life.
At a memorial service at Calvary Chapel in Downey, friends and family gathered to grieve and remember a Covina father of three who was killed trying to defend his community from a suspected burglar.
He was a really good person that was trying to do something helpful for the family and, for his neighborhood, trying to be a good neighbor.
Among those honoring the life of 38-year-old Joey Casias were his UPS co-workers who say Casias was like family to them. Casillas worked for UPS for 19 years.
When any of our brothers fall, we see all of us, more than, our wives, our kids, our own families, all that. So, it's totally like losing, a family member.
Yeah, he was a young kid. I remember him. He'd be loading the trucks in the morning. And then he became a driver and just a good guy.
Covina police say just 4 days before Christmas, Casillas confronted a burglary suspect. That's when the suspect shot and killed Casillas. Loved ones say he was a man who cared for the neighborhood.
It doesn't surprise me because that's who Joey was. I was trying to help. I was making sure people were, taken care of.
The next day, the armed suspect was spotted, police taking him down using non-lethal rounds after an hours-long standoff. Casillas' loved ones at the service say they remember him as a man with a big heart, especially for his family.
Yeah, the way it feels in there right now is the exact same way that he was, just very loving, very supportive.
And the murder suspect, 34-year-old Trevor Thompson, remains behind bars. His arraignment is set for February 15th. In Downey, Eric Resendiz, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.